Hello everyone, welcome to Semicon Talk. Today's topic is Surface Mount Technology, in short SMT. Before we start, please hit thumbs up if you like my video. Let's get it started. SMT is a process to attach component on package substrate or PCB, printed circuit board. Device to be attached on package substrate or PCB by using SMT is called Surface Mount Device, in short SMD. SMD can be packaged, die, passive component, and others as well. Passive component include resistor, inductor, and capacitor. Printed circuit board looks like this. It is big, thick, multi-layer board. Package substrate looks like this. It can be a lead frame, laminate, or a ceramic substrate. But laminate substrate is the most popular for SMT. Here is simplified SMT process flow, and we will focus on SMT with laminate substrate, which is popular for SiP. Step 1, material preparation. Step 2, stencil preparation. Step 3, solder paste printing. Step 4, SMD placement. Step 5, lead flow. Step 6, cleaning and inspection. Material preparation is to prepare solder paste, SMD, and package substrate, like laminate substrate. Stencil preparation is to make stencil aperture based on substrate design, and we also need to decide others like stencil thickness, stencil fabrication method, and so on. Stencil is a tool for solder paste printing and is made of metal sheet and frame. Solder paste printing is a process to print solder paste on package substrate using stencil, which is fabricated based on substrate design at step 2. SMD placement is to mount surface mount device on substrate, which already has solder paste on it. Solder paste hold SMD temporary before lead flow. Typically, SMDs achieve resistor, inductor, and capacitor. But flip chip die uses flux, and wire bonding die uses diatase adhesive instead of solder paste if SiP has those dies. And these dies go through dedicated assembly process after SMT. Lead flow is to melt solder paste by applying heat and make connection between SMD and package substrate. Heat is applied based on lead flow profile, which is temperature profile by time. Lead flow profile is dedicated through process optimization, which can guarantee good connection between SMD and package substrate and minimize thermal damage. This is simple demonstration how solder paste looks like before and after lead flow process. Before lead flow, solder paste is a mixture of powder solder and plug, but after lead flow, it becomes solid solder. This solid solder is connecting material between SMD and package substrate. So, passive component before and after lead flow look like this. We need several machines for SMT. It starts with screen printer and placement machine, so-called chip mounter, lead flow machine, also called lead flow furnace or oven, and AOI, automatic optical inspection. This is screen printer, and inside of this machine, you can see squeeze blade and stencil with solder paste on it. Solder paste on stencil goes through stencil aperture by squeeze blade, and solder paste is printed on package substrate. Stencil aperture is a hole, and it is made by etching or laser cutting. You can understand what I'm talking about with these pictures. After printing by squeeze blade, solder paste is filled in stencil aperture, then placed on PCB or package substrate in our case. This is SMD placement machine, and also called chip mounter. At front side, you can see SMT reels, which provide SMD. Reel looks like this, and it has a lot of pockets. Some reels have very small passives, and others have big packages. Inside of SMD placement machine looks like this. This is lead flow machine, also called lead flow furnace or oven. Inside of lead flow machine looks like this, and package substrate with SMD and solder paste go through this machine. Lead flow machine has multiple zones which can control temperature individually, and solder paste become liquid state during this process by heat. Solder paste is a mixture of solder powder and flux, and its color is gray. Solder paste is provided in a jar or a syringe and should be stored in the refrigerator at low temperature. After printing, solder paste looks like this. If you zoom in, you can see solder powder, and those are very tiny solder spheres, like balls. For most cases, surface mount devices for SiP are flip chip die, wafer-based CSP, filter, wire bonding die, and passive. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.